Namaste people, welcome back to Bluntly Sassy. It's Nalima. This quick DIY fridge magnets are small photo frames to create a photo collage kind of thing. And I love how personalized and cute they look. And you might already have all the raw material in your home already, maybe except for the magnet. So let's get started. And oh, make sure to hit that bell notification to get notified when I'm posting. Also give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoy this video. Now, let's get started.
So I'm using here the lids of the jam jars, but you can use anything because ultimately you're going to glue the magnets on the back, so anything will work even if it is not metal. Also, I'm using here the printouts of my photos, but you can directly make cutouts from the photos. Since the lid has a little rust, I'm using nail paint to cover it. Also, you can paint the back where the labels are printed if you are making it for a personalized gift item. Then glue the photo cutouts and you're good to go. Now if you have something that does not match the rest of the group, then just take the nail paint and paint the rim so it matches the others. Now get creative and write messages or dates and place where the photos were taken. And when you're done, just turn the back on and glue the magnets. And let them rest for some time and they'll be ready to use.
That is all for today's video, and make sure to subscribe if you're here for the first time, and also share this video if you got inspired. See you guys soon. Bye.